जम्मू लिंक्स न्यूज टॉप स्टोरीज इज ब्रॉट टू यू बाय तस्या हर्बल्स अल्कोहल बेस्ड हैंड सैनिटाइजर विद नीम एंड एलोवेरा एक्सट्रैक्ट्स हेल्पिंग इंडिया फाइट कोविड-19। Two CRPF personnel were martyred as terrorist attacked a security forces party in Nogam area of Srinagar city on Monday. Terrorists opened fire at a security forces party near Kandizal bridge in which two CRPF personnel were injured in the firing. The injured personnel were taken to the Army's 92 base hospital Srinagar, where doctors declared them both dead. The area has been cordoned off and a hunt has been launched to nab the attackers. The Indian Air Force is ready for any possible conflict, including a two-front war with China and Pakistan, Air Chief Marshal RKS Bhadauria said on Monday in the annual Air Force Day press conference. Bhadauria also mentioned that the integration of Rafales gave the IAF an operational and technological edge which would enable them to shoot first and strike deep and hard.
हमने कई बार इस विषय पे क्लियरली बोला है कि हम किसी भी कन्वेंशनल कॉन्फ्लिक्ट के लिए और किसी भी तरह के कॉन्फ्लिक्ट के लिए फुल्ली प्रिपेयर्ड है एंड उसमें टू फ्रंट वॉर भी इंक्लूडेड है।
Employees of Power Development Department on Monday, under the banner of All J&K Power Employees and Engineers Coordination Committee, staged protest demonstration across J&K against the proposed privatization of PDD. They condemned the arrest of Engineer Shailendra Chairman, All India Power Engineers Federation and others by the UP administration in response to their genuine protest against privatization of DISCOMs in UP. Fully adhering to strict COVID-19 protocol, the army personnel and civilians jointly donated their blood at a camp held at Bandipura in North Kashmir district on Monday. Under the banner of Donate Blood and Save Lives, a blood donation camp was today held at District Hospital Bandipura in North Kashmir, where the Awam and Indian Army personnel came together to donate their blood. Large number of civilians and army personnel donated their blood. Kashmiri migrant unemployed youth who are on protest for last 4 days termed the recent announcement of the governor administration regarding fresh notification inviting applications from Kashmir migrant youths quite uncalled for. A group of aggrieved candidates who had already gone through the selection process and who had knocked the doors of justice have been ignored. Fighting for their legitimate rights for long time, they allege that with this announcement they have been backstabbed.
2010 में एक प्रधानमंत्री ने पीएम पैकेज निकाला था, उसके तहत कुछ जॉब्स हमें दे दी गई थी, जिस जो एक टोटली फेलियर इनका रहा है। फेलियर इसमें इसलिए रहा, 2010 से भी 6000 अभी पोस्टें फिल नहीं हो रही है।
India successfully flight tested the supersonic missile assisted release of torpedo from Wheeler Island off the coast of Odisha on Monday. All mission objectives, including missile flight up to the range and altitude, separation of the nose cone, the release of torpedo and deployment of velocity reduction mechanism, were met perfectly in the flight test. SMART is a missile-assisted release of lightweight anti-submarine torpedo system for anti-submarine warfare operations for far beyond torpedo range. This launch and demonstration are significant in establishing anti-submarine warfare capabilities. Demanding their regularization, release of pending wages and implementation of Minimum Wages Act, casual laborers need base employees in the office of Chief Engineer, Power Development Corporation Limited, Jammu held a protest demonstration. The protest was organized under the banner of All Department Casual Labor United Front, Jammu Province. The protesting workers also submitted a memorandum to Chief Engineer PDD, highlighting their grievances and demands.
सभी डिपार्टमेंटों में और हर जगह अपने अपने डिपार्टमेंटों में बैठे थे। ये कोविड-19 को देखते हुए हमने अपने डिपार्टमेंटों में ही रखा हुआ है और ये 72 घंटे का रखा हुआ है। जैसे PHE वाले 10 दिन से लगातार बढ़ाते जा रहे हैं, वैसे ही हमने 72 घंटे का रखा है।
Crossing a landmark milestone, the number of active COVID-19 cases in India has remained below the 10 lakh mark for 14 days unabated, the Union Ministry of Health and Family Welfare said on Monday. The ministry in a statement said that new recoveries have exceeded the new cases in the recent days, while 76,737 recoveries have been registered in the last 24 hours in the country. Only 74,442 the new confirmed cases have been reported in the same period. Accusing the BJP government of subverting justice to hathras rape and murder victim, Panthers activists including women Harsh Dev Singh, chairman JKNPP and other party leaders staged a protest demonstration in Jammu on Monday. Harsh Dev Singh said that the bizarre spine-chilling rape and murder incidents of hathras has not only put a mark of disgrace upon our society but also exposed the presence of fearless and cold-blooded misogynist criminals posing grave insecurity to the women folk in view of the anarchy running in the country.
अपना प्रदर्शन अपना किया है, गरीबों के साथ जुल्म जो है वो बढ़ रहे हैं, महिलाओं के साथ जो है अत्याचार हो रहा है, दुर्व्यवहार किया जा रहा है, इसी तरीके से दलितों के साथ अत्याचार के जो है केसेस बढ़ते जा रहे हैं, ये नेशनल क्राइम रिकॉर्ड ब्यूरो की रिपोर्ट के मुताबिक है।
Accepting that there are shortcomings in the mandi system, public distribution system and the minimum support price, Congress leader Rahul Gandhi on Monday alleged that Prime Minister Narendra Modi, instead of resolving them, is killing the farmers with the new farm laws. While speaking on the second day of the Congress Kisan rally at Sangrur in Punjab on Monday, he went on to anticipate that if the mandis are shut, lakhs of people employed in the procurement yards would be left jobless.
इस सिस्टम को मजबूत करने की जरूरत, और मंडियां बनाने की जरूरत, एमएसपी को गारंटी करने की जरूरत, किसानों को इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर देने की जरूरत है,
सहयोग
बनाने की जरूरत है।
डिस्क्राइबिंग कांग्रेस एंड अदर्स who are opposing the new agriculture legislation as enemies of farming community and supporters of the exploiters, Union Minister Dr. Jitendra Singh has said that farm reforms introduced by Prime Minister Narendra Modi allow liberty to choose the crop cost and give the farmers the freedom to have more buyers and flexibility in choosing the price at which they sell their produce, while at the same time continuing with the established MSP system. Continuing with his outreach programs with farmers and public representatives at village, panchayat and block level, Dr. Jitendra Singh was today interacting with the farmers, village representatives and local activists in Basantgarh and Choki blocks of Tehsil Ramnagar in district Udhampur.